Sometimes a team's success is out of their hands. For the Vermont women's hockey team, a 1-1 draw with second-ranked Boston College yesterday was a win in their books. But it was Northeastern's win over Providence that helped lock up a Division I playoff spot for the first time in the program's history. Today it was senior day as the Cats looked to end the regular season on the right note. Senior goalie Kelsey Lanthier making the start in the net. Her last game at the Gut, tough test as second-ranked Boston College comes to town. Stowe, Vermont native Melissa Bizzari had herself a game, getting the last touch on the first goal, second period. It's Bizzari who strikes again, slips behind the defender, goes far post, 2-0 BC. Much of the same over 13 minutes into the third. Golden Eagles with a shorthanded tally. Haley Skorupa goes dangling to make it 3-0. Three goals in the second period drops the Cats, but they are still locked into the playoffs next Saturday against Northeastern. Also in a conference battle this afternoon was the UVM women's basketball team hoping to dance their way to an upset over Albany. Late first half, Tierra Schumpert stops and pops. Her only bucket of the game, Cats trailed from the start. Other end, quick passing finds Sharisa Richards, goes up and under and one. She had a game-high 24 points. Second half, Cats in transition. Nikki Taylor gets the last touch. She goes off the window, had 15 points, but UVM trailed by 20 at that point. Vermont forward Lauren Bushman had a season-high 21 on the day. How about that tip-in off the missed shot? But it was Albany well in control at that point. They remain undefeated in America East play. The Cats dropped to 5-9